he's kind of a...
I haven't heard as much static since Fast Kenny Winter announced his last air show. And with that in mind, ladies and gentlemen, we want to welcome you to the greatest show off Earth by Sun, Ice, and Heaven, Neil Doves, and the Delphi Guy.
And for those of you who may be wondering, he has nothing to do with Bachman Turner Overdrive.
Right, I understand from people with really sharp eyes that it's out, and it's doing very good.
Scott won. Looked like he missed it. Oh, I hate when that happens. Neil's gonna come around and try it again.
I might also add that the fleet he's flying was built in 1929 or 1930. And therefore, this is the beginning of what we call the Golden Age, the 10-year span, which for us is 1929 to 1939. This is the beginning of that era. Also notice that with the fleet, that we're beginning to get a little lineage of airplanes here. The U.S. aviation was coming out of the Jenny era when finally, I think, Reuben Fleet and Consolidated Company built these trainer in 1929 or 1930. When we see the fleet fly by, we always want to say nice things, but it's hard to believe that that plane out there is regarded as a speed demon. I don't know if that's getting easy.